Hello everybody, my name is MKCia, and today we are here playing some more Fallout New Vegas. Now, last episode we had to deal with the Powder Gangers here in, I think it's called Good Springs. Yes, it is. And we killed all them, got some leather armor, got this new revolver. I love revolvers. And now we're on our way to... We need to inquire about my delivery and... assignment with the administrator of Mojave Express in Prim, and then we need to find the men who tried to kill me. So if you hadn't seen the previous episode, be sure to check that out, because that had a lot going on in there, considering we just shot up a bunch of like six people. And then be sure to check out the first episode, because that also had a lot going on in it as well. Yeah, English. it's a really dry, like, desert kind of feeling. And there's someone mowing their lawn. Who mows their lawn? Who mows their lawn? Oh, apparently people enjoy mowing their lawn right outside my window. Before you venture deeper, ooh. Oh. Finish. Travel onward. It's weird. I'm sorry for like the lack of uploads lately. It's because of people that mow their lawn. Or the people in my house just like to sit outside my door and just scream at the top of their lungs while they talk. Otherwise I would have a lot more videos been posted. Plus there's school. Haven't really been home, because as soon as I get home from school, I'm just like, just want to fall over and just die. There really isn't a whole much murdering me. I was really expecting some murder. Really disappointed. Ooh. Ooh, there's someone over here. Harold. Oh, for the love of freaking God and all that is holy, that scared the living daylights out of me. Hello.
Never gets old when something blows up.
That's weird. Just gave me a freaking heart attack. Holy crap. Ooh, is that like a roller coaster? Ooh, I want to go towards there. That looks like fun. I'm getting rads. Radiation. Yes, radiation. Radiation. Okay, so let's see. I'm just going to Prim. Oh, yeah, you're trying to murder me, aren't you? Come on, there we go. Behold my hand. Oh, I just, like, smacked my freaking mic. That's on my laptop. That's why you hear the brrrr. And because someone's mowing the lawn. They're moving it really weirdly, because it's just like, oh, hey, they go around one part, and then they just, like, go around their entire house, and then they decide to, like, it's a great time to... Can you please not? Please? Please not? I'm recording. Okay. So, it looks like I have to go through here. This person... Oh, I can take care of myself. What are you gonna do, shoot me? Okay, I honestly don't know where to... I'm looking at, like, my stats stuff. I see my AP, which is, like, in Fallout 4, that's your sprint and your, like, your VATS. I don't know what CND is supposed to be. I mean, I don't know if it's, like... Actually, the lawnmower really isn't. Oh yeah, probably because they stopped mowing like right up against my window. A bit sickly. My throat feels like murder, so I'll be clearing my throat a lot, like normal. That's like a meme on my channel, shouldn't it be? Me clearing my throat is like a meme. Cause I don't know. Cause it's like I'm not comfortable completely around just talking to myself in front of like a mic and the TV screen. So it's just like, oh, hey, it's awkward conversation, even with myself. Okay, this dude looks very. Oh, this dude's dead. I'll just take your stuff so I can sell it. Oh, who just shot at me? Oh, you wanna go too? You really wanna go? Come on. Come on, let's go. That's why you've been crippled. My health is low, I need a stim pack. It's not low enough. Died. I missed. Oh, reload. Oh no, why am I in third person? Come on, reload already. I can't tell if that was me or him. I think he's dead. I'm pretty sure that's him. Okay, it was him. Okay, so I blew. Is this better? No, I'll take that metal spoon and I'll take your rifle. Let's compare stuff. Okay, this is what I just got. DT6 value. Okay, yeah, my stuff's better. Powder ganger armor, DT5. Okay. Let's see what you got. Take your stuff. Your crap. Yep, crap. Okay, well, I was really hoping there would be stuff inside this game. It's really nice. There's very orange yellow kind of coloring. And so, another reason I love this game, because my favorite color is orange. If you could not tell by the fact that YouTube profile literally has orange all over it, and something is attacking me, it's making the music that something is attacking me. Oh, it's a dude over there. I can't shoot you. Am I seriously sniping him with? There's no way I'm gonna be able to walk up this. Yeah, it'd be a freaking miracle. I'm almost out of ammo. So, I'll come back to this place some other point in time. Unless I can shoot it from right here. I don't like it how, like. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna shoot him. I'm about to waste my last round or die. Oh, there's people over there. I can't tell, like, when people are around. You can tell whenever, like, the lawnmower is really close because I have, like, this anxiety like, going on. It's just like, oh my gosh. They're gonna be able to hear lawnmower and my entire video is gonna be ruined. Okay, there are other trees up there. Oh, these are like little like hotels. Okay, well I think they're about to renovate that front part of their lawn anyway, so you know, YOLO. Okay, let's see. What is this? What is if it is? Did I really just drink out of a water? I think I'm supposed to be enter it on this side or something. I don't know. But I know I just got raids. Oh, great. There's stuff to kill. Okay. Can I hit it? Well, it's a hit. Okay, I need a switch. I need ammo. I have no ammo for anything. Are you serious? Okay, no, I do have ammo for this. Boom. Yeah, this gun sucks. Oh, wait. I hit something. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna shoot you. Then you. So it's boom. Boom. And I miss one. Okay, okay, okay. Come on. Okay, well, I just murdered a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, it's a teeter totter. I think that's what they're called. Why am I? Okay, I was just like, sneaks. Oh my! It's been years since I've been. Actually, no, it hasn't been years, but it's been like years and years since I was like actually sat on a swing set and was there for like an hour. I think. No, because I went to a park over the summer. And, oh, that was great. I didn't like post. I posted like barely any videos over the summer. I feel really bad, mostly because I was caught up in Skyrim. I've been debating if I should have the Skyrim Let's Play because I was just like, I keep including mods. I'm just like, I couldn't build like a character story, and it was just really cringy trying to watch me act as the character. Okay, let's see what's inside here. Ooh, a casino. This should be very interesting, if I do say so myself. That was a terrible accent. I sound racist again. Ooh. So is my life. I have some questions about Prim. Do you know where I can find the courier office? Well, I'm a courier with Mohave Express. No. I lost a package I was supposed to deliver. Oh, well, can you tell me about this job? Well, some of these men, they like shot me in the face, stole my package. There was a man with a checkered suit and some thugs. Did they happen to just pass this way? One of those men shot me. I need to know the best way to get to them. Pretty boyfriend. All right, goodbye. I might. Okay, deputy, you're a resident. Goodbye. I don't necessarily know you. Is this person in? Oh, okay, this is like a robot. Goodbye. So this place is interesting. Prim resident, mannequin, prim resident. Yeah, these guys have the most unique names ever. Prim resident. Yep, these doors always. Alright, guys, I don't need you to listen to my conversation in here. Yeah, these doors work. Great. I like how this car is still in an average. Well, actually, no, it's in a crappy condition. I lost the position, but. Yeah, I guess it is in one of those as well. Nuka Cola! I can get in trouble. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. Ruby. Because I like how these casino tables are still like almost completely fine. Like, oh my gosh. Alright, sorry, I just had to clear my throat there for a moment. Let's see, Prim Resident. Where's the sheriff I was told about? I can barely see a freaking anything in here. Wait. Oh, Prim Slim. More like Slim Jim. Prim is dying, you got any sense of movement? Sorry for everyone who just has to do that. I might just edit that out, so, you know. I'm gonna freaking shoot this guy. Why is he not dead yet? Of course, I'm loading. Yeah, I do like that. I like it when you're dead on the ground and you're. Block. Ow. You wanna go? Hasta la vista, baby. Block half with glasses. Stimpaks, I will definitely think that I should probably use a Stimpak actually. One of my favorite things. Hotkey. Take out this dude's stuff, and dynamite, sure. Alright, there's gonna be someone in here to murder. I mean, find and not commit terrible crimes to. I need a lockpick skill to. Oh, you're still alive! Okay. Okay. Alright, so I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you all for watching. If you definitely enjoy, you should definitely click the like button and subscribe, and also turn on post notifications to make sure that you get these videos coming to my channel. With all that said, I will see you people in the next video. Good day.